The Sam Kee building on West Pender Street is renowned as the narrowest commercial building in the world. Sam Kee had bought the land sometime prior, but in 1912, the city of Vancouver decided to widen Pender Street, leaving Mr. Kee only a narrow strip of land. Rather than abandon the land or sell it, the determined Kee decided to construct a building on what he had left. Since the building was renovated in 2010 to include animated storyteller shows featuring neon lights and music.